and welcome to my Weekly Geekery, the show in which I talk about what's been going on in my geeky world over the past 7 days. Top story today is that Neil Gaiman's American Gods is coming to TV after Starz greenlit a live-action adaptation. Gaiman will be an executive producer and the showrunners are Brian Fuller and Michael Green. Some concept art has been released and I will link to it below. This is exciting news. American Gods is my favourite Neil Gaiman book and I can't wait to see it. Some cast members have been announced for the new 10-part Netflix series The Crown. The drama is based on the play The Audience and the cast includes Claire Foy as Queen Elizabeth II, John Lithgow as Winston Churchill, and Matt Smith as Prince Philip. The series follows the story of the Queen and her relationships with various prime ministers over the course of her reign, and the series is due to arrive on Netflix in 2016. I'm looking forward to it already. Short story collection Let It Snow is coming to the big screen. The collection of three holiday romances are written by John Green, Maureen Johnson, and Lauren Miracle, and Universal will be releasing the film in December 2016. It will be written by Kay Cannon and produced by Scott Stuber and Dylan Clark. The first teaser has landed for Fargo Season 2. It is 20 seconds long and it doesn't give much away. I will link to it below. And finally, in Mouse Mention, something which is on TV soon now, which might be quite good, Black Work begins on Sunday the 21st of June at 9 p.m. on ITV. The three-part crime drama stars Sheridan Smith, Douglas Henshaw and Matthew McNulty, and it is about a police officer whose husband is killed whilst undercover. It could be good, but I'm mainly mentioning it because of Sheridan Smith. It is always worth taking a look at something if Sheridan Smith is in it. This has been my Weekly Geekery.